Fabry's got it. Back to Gostis Bear. For Perron now. Payman gets checked. Perron's got it. Stopped by Montembeau. Lucas Raymond again. Perron. Gostis Bear.
Hit the post!
1:35 to go. Perron with it.
And he tied it up! How about this?
1:17 to go!
It has been a very, very, very frustrating night for number 23. Pucks have bounced off his stick. Time and time again, they've been blocked when he did get chances. And he now gets rewarded with 1:17 to go. Oh, my, oh, my.
And that his first.
Stick-to-itiveness, that's for sure.
30 goals season. What a keep-in by Shane Gostis Bear.
I guess.
30 goals for Lucas Raymond. We've said it many times, and yes, more than ever before. Everybody loves Raymond.
Oh, my, oh, my. Now you see the shift now. Christian Fisher hasn't played in quite a while. He's on the ice with 1:17 to go. And Kopp on the left wing with Comfort, who usually centers Kane. He's at center ice here. So right now, these guys are shutting this thing down. We're going to try to.
What a time for 30. 4-4. Again, they have to get this to extra time or win it before we get there. Into the corner. Back of the net, puck out of Suzuki's hands. The stick goes loose. Oh, no! That close for Kopp with Copper and his left. Kopp's got it. Careful not to ice it, but you got to get it down the ice. Back in for Suzuki and cleared away by Fisher. He's exhausted. To the corner for Sider. He's not alone. Sider around to Sherratt. The Red Wings left to fight another game.
Listen to this crowd. Don't they know it?
Look at that bench. They're going crazy. Regardless, what's out of town, the Red Wings needed a point here tonight to make going to Montreal tomorrow night worthwhile. Thanks to Lucas Raymond, his 30th goal at 18:43 from Perron. And Gostis Bear, who should play basketball as well as hockey.